Standard 7th, Subject History, Lesson Number 11, Marathas, the Protectors of the Nation, Exercise. Question Number 1, Name them. Number 1, they came from Afghanistan. Answer, Pathans. Number 2, they settled at the foothills of Himalayas. Answer, Rohillas. Number 3, the brother of Nana Saheb Peshwa. Answer, Raghunath Rao. Number 4, the chief of Jats at Mathura. Answer, Surajmal Jat. Number 5th, defeated Nizam at Raksha Bhuvan near Paithan. Answer, Peshwa Madhav Rao. Question number 2, write in brief about. Number 1, rising the Mathura standard at Attock. Answer, point first, Ahmad Shah Abdali had invaded India at the behest Nazib Khan and had captured Delhi. Thereafter, he returned Afghanistan with a huge booty. Number 2, Raghunath Rao and Malhar Rao Holkar recaptured Delhi and by driving out Abdali's officers, captured Punjab. Number 3, the Marathas pursued Abdali's army right up to Attock in 1758. For thus, the Mathura standard was raised in Attock. Number 2, conflict with the Afghans. Answer, point first, Ahmad Shah Abdali, the ruler of Afghanistan, was attracted by the riches of India. Number 2, taking advantage of the weakness of the Mughals, Abdali captured Punjab in 1752. Number 3, fearing the invasion of Abdali, the Mughal emperor sought the help of the Marathas. Number 4, Raghunath Rao, Jayappa Shinde and Malhar Rao Holkar undertook the campaign of North India. Number 5th, thereafter, Dattaji Shinde and Jankoji Shinde were sent to the north to get a firm hold over Punjab. Number 6, at the request of Nazib Khan, Abdali invaded India again. The confrontation between Abdali and Dattaji Shinde took place at Burandi Ghat. Dattaji Shinde met with a heroic death. Number 7, Abdali invaded India again and captured Delhi. After his return to Afghanistan, Raghunath Rao recaptured Delhi and pursued Abdali's army right up to Attock in 1758. Number 8, the third battle of Panipat. In 1761 was the last confrontation between Abdali and the Marathas, wherein the Marathas were defeated. Number 3, the after effects of the Battle of Panipat. Answer, point first, a whole generation of young Maratha men and many brave Sardars were killed on the battlefield. Number 2, the prestige of the Marathas suffered a surf setback and their hold on the north slackened. Number 3, the Nizam once again resumed his anti-Maratha activities and invaded the Maratha territory. Number 4, Haider Ali attacked the Maratha territory in Karnataka. Question number 3, arrange chronologically. Number 1, the Battle of Raksha Bhuvan. Number 2, the death of Tipu Sultan. Number 3, the death of Madhav Rao Peshwa. Number 4, the Battle of Panipat. Number 5, the Battle of Burandi Ghat. Answer, point first, the Battle of Burandi Ghat. Point second, the Battle of Panipat. Point third, the Battle of Raksha Bhuvan. Point fourth, the death of Madhav Rao. Point fifth, the death of Tipu Sultan. Question number 4, find the names of the people in the chapter. Number 1, answer, Nana Saheb. Number 2, answer, Dattaji. Number 3, answer Nadeshaha. If you loved this video, then please like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of the recently uploaded videos. And also, don't forget to check the description box to get the links of the previous videos of the same subject. And ha students, also don't forget to comment me that which chapter you want the next. Thanks for watching this video.